Yeah, for YouTube, I'm trying to bend some 4-inch 100mm aluminium I-beam for a trailer. Here goes. Flat and level. Ton jack. No annealing. Bend it a little bit more. There's no cracking that I can see on the underside yet. That's all my jack will go. Let's check it out. I'll pull it out. That really nice bend. That's how far we can bend it. This is the other side. No cracking, no stretching, and nothing in the benders right here. Okay, after the deflection, after it bounced back, I just stick another piece of steel in there. So let's get cranking again. Don't really want to be standing at the end of this. In case that slides out, shoots out, I mean. Maybe that's a good studio. This is just an eBay hydraulic press, 20 ton. Not rocket science. Yeah, we've got a really nice bend. And the bend up probably about maybe 4 or 5 centimeters. Alright, that's the end of the jack. Check out that bend. You're a ripper. Let's see if it cracked. Check out that bend, fucking beautiful. This piece is 65, I think 5 mil, and that's something really strong. Looks okay in there. The sides look okay, no cracks. No little fracture cracks. Looks alright, let's turn it over. Oh, that bend. That's what I wanted. Let's look at the other side. No cracks at all. This is really good. Alright, that's how you vent aluminium I-beam.